This video will show you how to register for and access WIleyPLUS. This involves creating a WIleyPLUS account, finding your course on WIleyPLUS.com, entering your registration code, and accessing the resources on the online platform. When you purchase a textbook from the VCC bookstore for a course that uses WIleyPLUS, it will also come with a registration code. This is your own unique code that allows you to view the online textbook and other study resources through the WIleyPLUS website. To get started, visit WIleyPLUS.com. Click the Login button at the top right of the page. Next, you will select either the new or the legacy version of the platform. You can look at the registration code or the course code if you know it to help determine which one to use. However, if you try one version first, but don't find your course there, just try the other version. Let's look at the new version. Click Log In. First, you will need to create an account. Click the Create Account button below. Fill in your information. Which includes finding Vancouver Community College under school name. Begin typing this out until you see Vancouver Community College. Then click that on the list. Agree to the terms of use and submit. You will be sent a confirmation email, after which you will be prompted to set your password. Click the link in the confirmation email. Once you have set your password, you are registered and ready to find your course. If you have been given a course ID, enter it here. Otherwise, click I don't have it. You can enter your course section name, instructor's name, or you can browse the list of courses, which might be the easiest way to do this. Click Next. Either by course or by instructor, find your course and click Select. If this is the correct course, click Next again. This is where you enter the registration code you received from the bookstore. If you purchase the textbook without a registration code, there is also an option to purchase it here as well. Type your registration code into the box and click Submit. Now you can access the WIleyPLUS content for your course. You can find the online textbook by clicking Wiley Course Resources. Scroll down the page to see each chapter, and click on the chapter to expand and see its contents. You will find presentations, flashcards, videos, animations, and more, including your eTextbook. Click on the link to view your eTextbook chapter. The first time you access the text, you will be asked to sign in with VitalSource, which gives you offline access to the eTextbook. This step is optional. You can skip it by clicking No Thanks, I'll skip this step. Otherwise, you can enter an email address and click Continue to set up a VitalSource account. Once you accept the terms of use and privacy policy, you will have access to the chapter. Scroll through to read the text. You can highlight and add notes to the text as you like. You will find all your notes and highlights in the notebook on the left-hand side of the page. You can also jump to different sections by using the table of contents, also on the left-hand side of the page. Now you will be able to register for WIleyPLUS, access your course, and read the eTextbook.